So we made this interesting concoction of like a chicken tortilla Mexican soup. We were gonna make chicken noodle soup, and then suddenly we came up with the idea of making it Mexican or something. And so we did a lot of different Mexican flavoring, seasoning combos. We put in two breasts of frozen chicken so it would break down, different chicken stock and liquid smoke and some water, veggies, onions, bell peppers, cilantro, basil, garlic. Pinto beans and bow tie pasta. And we just kind of let it simmer for like 2.5, 3 hours in the Instant Pot. And now it's ready. Dinner is served. Yum, yum, yum. Delicious.